The joint opposition candidate for the post of Vice President Gopalkrishna Gandhi filed his nomination papers on Tuesday. He was accompanied by Congress President Sonia Gandhi, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, and other prominent leaders of opposition. Gandhi's candidature was confirmed on July 11 at a meeting chaired by Congress President. 18 opposition parties including Congress, the Left, JDU, BJD, RJD, DMK, NCP and Trinamool Congress declared Gandhi as their vice presidential candidate. Former Governor of West Bengal, Gandhi has also served as the Minister in the High Commission of India, UK.